Mark Scheifele and Nick Suzuki for the opening draw, and we're underway as Suzuki will flip it into the jet zone. Here's Wheeler, got it up for Scheifele. Scheifele down the wing, stops along the boards, hands it off. Stastny in front with a shot. Price makes a stop. Stastny back to the point. Morrissey tees it up, and that one missed.
Job by Weber to get that puck, get it out of harm's way.
Kyle Connor hands it off for Ehlers on the rush. Pass in front, and Price makes a save on a great redirect.
They've got some guys who can really open up the game, and one of them is Ehlers. He's got that great speed on the outside, and great job by the Jets, forcing Montreal's hand and pushing pucks out of the zone. Montreal has not been able to get set up like they have been of late and getting comfortable.
Anderson cuts in front, flips it up over the goal as Hellebuck got a piece of it.
Mentioned Ducharme saying, we got to track pucks, we got to get on pucks. Well, the penalty killers drives to the net. He is hard to contain.
Edmondson knocks it back to the net. Philippe Deneau right in front. Great chance for Byron, and it went off the stick of Dion. Drops it off. Ehlers can't load up for a shot, and Gallagher's got it, and he springs Jonathan Drouin in alone. Blocker save made by Hellebuck. In four, Jonathan Drouin with a great chance for the opening goal. We'll take it off the glass, knocks it in the corner to Foley around the boards. Anderson is there, dumps it back. Toffoli has got it. Tyler Toffoli trying to work the puck free. Appleton right on him. Dumped in up and upright. Anderson wide open net and scores.
What, so far in this first period, he doesn't look like he's missed a step at all. Kotkaniemi and Anderson just jump on pucks during this whole shift. And at the end of the day, Toffoli and Kotkaniemi are going to spit this out. As Kotkaniemi goes to dump it around the wall, it catches where the Zamboni comes out. It catches the glass. Not only does it fool Hellebuck, it fools Beaulieu as well.
Puck kept in at the point by Morrissey. Hands it out for Stastny. Back to Morrissey. Takes the shot. Made it through. Price the save. Rebound and a great chance at the side of the net for Scheifele. Just couldn't get it past the pad of Carey Price.
Puck comes to the net. You got Scheifele standing right on your doorstep. And he's a pretty cool cucumber. He's patient and he's going to wait it out. Back to the point.
That's that one. Gallagher up with it. Played off for Tatar, gains the line. Tomas Tatar walks in, shoots. Step by Hellebuck, it goes back in the net. Gallagher has got it. Back to the point.
Show you a few reasons why. The turnover here at the Montreal blue line by Ehlers and Gallagher, and the Canadians who transition so well. Tatar walks right in.
He's stuck in his own zone. Puck thrown in front. Armia with a chance, and that one just out of his reach. The side of the net. Chance for Lowry in front, just missed it in the slot. Toffoli will get it ahead. Anderson down the wing, driving the net with a shot stopped by Hellebuck. And then he had to get out of the way so he didn't crash into the netminder.
Had a goal in the last game from that location, and I think we'll see a heck of a lot more from there from him.
Sherratt with a wrist shot that hit a body in front. Poolman will slide it up ahead. Stastny can't get it out. Weber kept it in. Toffoli scores! Do nothing, Montreal.
Well, Kotkaniemi wins a faceoff, and that's a common thread tonight. He's won almost all of them. And then Montreal stays on the puck. They dog the puck, and it's a gutsy pinch by the captain, Shea Weber. 9 out of 10 times, maybe when you see Stastny coming to that puck, you back off. You don't want to take a chance. Things haven't been going that great, but Weber doesn't do that.
Dubois got a piece of it, and it's cleared up.
Stastny, who was born in Quebec, playing there, had a couple of goals, and Matthew Perreault.
Gallagher in front, tip by Tatar, wide. Gallagher again scores!
And tonight it's these Quebec residents, the Montreal Canadiens, who are lighting the lamp. At Deneau to Gallagher, and it was almost a no-look pass, and Beaulieu doesn't even get a chance to react. He's puck-watching. You've already got Ehlers there. There's no need for you to be watching the puck. Get your head on a swivel. Try to find out where everyone else is. There's still a lot of game left, but they got to find a way to start getting some offensive action in the other end of the ice.
Just three shots this period for the Jets so far. Lewis trying to go to the net. Jams it on goal, blocked by Price. Hit it off the glass. DeMello goes after it. In comes Deneau. Tatar up with the puck. Tomas Tatar breaks free as he spins away from Dubois. Gets knocked down. DeMello in to help out. Deneau has got it, back for Tatar, waits, trying to center it in front for Gallagher, alone scores!
Great work from this line. Danault with the back pass, right back through two jets, and then Beaulieu with a great play of the slide. But he slides, but no one else comes down low to help him. He's got Gallagher. He realized it's a two-on-one. He does a nice job of taking away the lower part of the ice. But Kyle Connor decides to kind of leave, and he leaves Gallagher standing there, and the puck comes right back to him from Danault.
Lowry, off of the puck, tried to get it in front of his block. Kopp is on it, back to the point, Pullman shoots, Price the save, rebound, and he comes up with a stop off Lowry when he had his own man on him. Now it's Pullman waiting, another shot, Blocker save made by Price. Jeff Petrie, hands it off for Edmondson, back to Petrie. Suzuki, drop for Drouin, pass for Armia, scores!
Gaps in the ice for Winnipeg. There's a gap in the ice. Now coming over the zone, here's a gap in the ice. These are big gaps, and when you leave these gaps in the ice, it's because you're just not mentally focused on gap control, and that will come back and bite you. And I think Brossois would love it, have it back, but I mean, he's just coming into the game. He's a little cold. He doesn't get down fast enough.
Romano has to handle on it in front. Chance for Lewis. Waits, can't tuck it in around the pad of Price. Goes to the point. Forward has got it. Hands it across. Oh, that's a high shot from Thompson, and that one stings Lewis. Looks like it caught him in the hand. Byron back the other way and scores.
Protect himself, and as he gets his hand up, Lewis gets it, and that smarts. And then Montreal Canadiens just get on their horse and come the other way, and Boisson splits out a rebound. Opponent's crazy. They've added a little bit of personality to this hockey team, and I think that kind of character is going to come back.
Here's Gallagher right across the crease trying to tuck it in. Jeff Petrie off the middle for Philippe Deneau, off to Gallagher. Tatar waits, trying to go back for Gallagher, and it's blocked with a stick of Pionk. Comes to the point for Petrie. Jeff Petrie, traffic in front, shoot, scores! It's 7-0 with a lot of traffic in front.
Well, this line for Montreal has really been pushing the Winnipeg Jets, and here's a shot. I'm not sure if that went off Brendan Gallagher or not. It's in the vicinity of number 11. I'm not sure if it hits him or the coverage by Lowry.
Brings it back in over the line. That was a nice pass by the stick right to Connor. Cleared the zone too. Shifley, one-timer, stopped by Price, rebound, scores! Matthew Perreault in front of the net, tucks it in around Price, and a power play goal makes it 7-1.
Broken Carey Price back to the point, and the one thing that they do on the backside is they've got Pionk who can really bring it, but he lays it into the wheelhouse right here of Scheifele, and he lets it rip, and the rebound, Price can't control it. How about this little help from the stick? What a bank pass that goes to Connor, and then right over to Pionk, and then the one-timer, and Perreault.
Carried in once again by Ehlers. Ehlers back to the point. Pionk fires. Stopped by Price. Rebound. Price the save again. Scrambles across. And he's got it underneath his pad. Gets some big offense. Brendan Gallagher with a two-goal night. They find their scoring touch again. And Carey Price with a solid outing in a 7-1 game.